What's up, guys? Today we're back with another shoe review. Today we're going to be looking at the Adidas NMD R1 Prime Knit Japan in triple black. So this is the box. So we have the box with three stripes going down. We have the Adidas logo here. On the side we have the shoe picture. I paid £149, which is retail price for these. And they're true to size, so you don't need to go up or down in shoe size for these shoes. They are true to size. The other side, we just have the brand with the three stripes in different languages. And the back again, we have the Adidas logo here, and we've got the three stripes going down here. Anyways, let's just jump straight into it. I know I'm kind of late because I was actually away on holiday when these were released, so they were delivered. But I never actually had a chance to make a video, so we're making it right now. So here we have the shoe. Now, it looks very nice from all angles, pretty much. So if we turn it around, it's just a really nice shoe to look at. Now, the upper, we have a simple black woven upper, which is just one upper, so it's all connected, as you can see here. The three stripes are sort of camouflaged. They're also in black, and so when you wear these shoes, they're actually barely visible. With the lighting here, obviously we can see them quite clearly, but they're not that visible when you actually wear these shoes. Now moving on from the upper, which is actually very stretchy when I push with my fingers. Obviously it's prime knit. Moving on to the midsole, so the boost is all in black as well, as you can see, and we have the EVA plug on the midsole with the famous Japanese writing which says the brand with the three stripes. So like I mentioned, fully blacked out, and then we have this here as well. Moving on to the sole, now we can see the boost through the sole. It's also in black, the sole, and then we have the Adidas, the brand with the three stripes again. So that was the sole. Coming back here, we have a pull tab here, which also has written on it brand with the three stripes. Again, it's actually quite useful when you're putting these shoes on because you really have to stretch it. Actually, it's quite easy to put your foot in, but this really helps to pull it and stretch it. And right underneath the pull tab, we have this Adidas logo. It's not prime knit, obviously. It sort of adds an extra dimension to the shoe. So that's the shoe from the outside, pretty much. Moving to the inside. Now we can see the boost through the inner sole. So this actually doesn't have an inner sole. The boost is basically covered partially by something which you can't really take out. And the only support this shoe really has is on the inside here at the back. Let me see if you can see. It's quite difficult to show actually. But yeah, the support is at the back here and supports your heel nicely. But other than that, it's all prime knit. I'm gonna put these shoes on to show you how they look on feet. So stay tuned for that. And catch you guys later.